again, you're going to end up wearing this goddamn ring.
Who told you you could
take it easy?
I told you. That's enough.
Jeez, man, we didn't even do anything.
Well, that was enough. I'm going to stuff this goddamn wrench right up your ass with the camera.
Maintain against the grain.
eyewear provided by Southland Opticians. Thank you.
Thank you. slowly. You're on dangerous ground here. You're causing a major disturbance on my time.
Shit now, when the vote that she just voted it was 10-9. I want that television set turned on right now!
Thank you. assholes. Now I'm gonna call.
Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you, old man!
Thank you.
I don't think so.
Well, hello. How far are you going?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles, long way for a little girl like you to be going. Oh, this thing's like an old woman. Sometimes you gotta kick her to get her in gear. I got up at 6 this morning and I've been driving ever since. You're the first person I've talked to all day.
Wish I could say that. I mean, I hope he gets a ride and everything, but some people, they just don't know when to put a lid on it.
A day like this, you get to thinking you're the only person on Earth. It gets lonely on the road.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I can't wait to get to California to see my boyfriend.
Oh, yeah, I got my CB, but that's not real talk. It's not with a real person. It's just a voice.
Let's see if I can
get. You never get to know what they look like or who they are.
By Thursday night or Friday morning. Yeah.
You look nice.
Why are we stopping here? What are we doing?
It gets lonely on the road.
So, don't touch me! Don't!
Don't be scared.
Thanks for the ride. I've been out here all day. I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
Me and the wife just had a little squabble, okay?
Oh, it's not easy getting rides, you know what I mean? I mean, most people are afraid to pick up hitchhikers. I mean, you never know who you might pick up. I mean, I could be some crazed slime ball. I mean, a real deranged, violent psycho, you know what I mean? I mean, a guy who would rip your heart out and eat it just for pleasure. I'm talking about a total maniac. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bill, why aren't we moving? Don't you want to give me a ride?
I'm only going about another mile.
Then what the hell did you pick me up for? You think I got nothing better to do in my life than to sit here and to pass the time with you? Shit brain!
I don't think I want this ride after all.
I think I'll take your wife, if you don't mind.